Project that aerosolizes the blood for the Red Sphere rockets. I saw the results of his experiments. It was...
Don't worry, Doc. I'll stop him. That's a Rex Cold guarantee.
Objective. Terminate Dr. Carlyle.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Cold, to your last day on Earth. Release the Man Kraken!
Unable to comply. Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless 8-bit piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
Doors opening by themselves? I love 2007.
Detecting anti-life signs. Shooting them may provide for a distraction, or backfire on you horribly. Either way, good luck.
Someone shoot him in the face!
Let's lock him up. You'll have to make one this long. Figure out.
He got ahead of himself.
Rex, I have partial access to their system. I'm unlocking the doors for you. Shit, you cyber cockfucker.
Go ahead.
device will release Running Dead.
Warning. Shooting containment units will cause...
I know!
Getting the door open. Opening that door now.
Objective, take the exit.
Cunts.
Be careful, Sergeant Colt. One wrong shot and you'll unleash my creations. The Running Dead.
Unless he shoots the containers and then leads your Running Dead to Omega Force, they are rather indiscriminate.
Why would you tell him that?
Oh. Objective. Take the exit.
You fool. You think killing me will solve anything. The project is fully automated now. Sloan already has enough aerosolized blood and rockets to infect the entire world.
Doc, Sloan's got everything he needs to fire those rockets.
I'm coming your way with the chopper.
Just wait until I get my man Kraken operational. Why are you fools laughing? How's it feel to be last year's code, Sergeant Colt? You'll never beat me, you Neanderthal! The ultimate cyborg.
Put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
The nerds put up a fight.
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
Thank you.
right?
The ones not with Carlisle? Yes.
Have a cookie.
You're a cyber rat in my cyber maze.
Detecting gravity elevator. Capable of reversing gravity to propel you upward.
Scientists.
This is where you die, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Is the Man Kraken ready?
Affirmative.
Release the Man Kraken.
Unable to comply. Laboratory door mechanism has malfunctioned.
Detecting a weak point in the Blood Dragon's sternum. Target, glowing chest. Reminder, Rex. Crouch and stock up on Cyberhearts.
Come on, come on.
If he doesn't distract the Blood Dragons with Cyberhearts, they'll roast him alive!
Your microphone is on.
Damn it!
Get it up, Dragon Dude.
Something. Greetings.
has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub. If you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus ripe with energy output.
Doc, I think I'm ready. What do you know about this place?
It only opens for the worthy. The area has some remarkable properties. Dragon blood becomes supercharged inside it, leading me to suspect it's a ley line hub. If you believe in Lockyer's theories of solstice alignments, and thus ripe with energy output. Be careful, Rex. That place is filled with death.
What kind of death?
The dangerous kind, Rex.
Test your might. Only those who survive the Labyrinth of Blood are worthy of the prize.
What happened to my gear?
Unknown.
Prepare for combat!
Whoa.
New weapon located.
Yes.